Hey guys, Mr. Miles of the Dojo. I'm going to talk about your fitness tribe. Your job is to do push-ups and sit-ups, and you're going to have a designated number. So what that means for you is, if you're 8 years old and you are a gold belt, you have a certain amount of push-ups and sit-ups that you need to do. Make sure that when you guys come in, try to find out what your numbers are for your push-ups and sit-ups, okay? Now, talking about push-ups and sit-ups, we want to make sure that our push-up is going to be the best push-up we ever done, okay? I want to be able to have my arms at a 90-degree angle and keeping my body straight as I do these push-ups, okay? It will look something like this. I will have to go into a push-up position. I have to go down to a 90 degrees and push back up in order for that rep to count. I do not want your body to be bent, and I want to make sure that you can go all the way down and all the way up on every single push-up. On a sit-up, your job is to lay back. Somebody will hold your feet. I'm gonna cross my arms. My job is to go all the way up and all the way down to complete a rep. I cannot use anything to assist me going up. I cannot hang on to my legs, back my hamstring. I cannot use my elbow, and I cannot let go of my shoulders. I will constantly have to hang on to my shoulders as I go all the way up and all the way down. All right, guys, good luck in your fitness. Take care.